Well, you'll be happy to know.
Thank you. This building you see, unique in stature and architecture, is 11 lakh square feet. It'll have an apparel hub, 150 manufacturing units, 300 display centers for bigger enterprises, and most interestingly, 1,000 trading hearts who have never had a place to display their products from Metia Buruj area. And of course, bigger enterprises with very smart display for international buyers. You'll be happy to know the direct and indirect employment. Yes, apparel hub, garment apparel hub. You'll be happy to know the direct and indirect employment out of this 11 lakh square foot that you just saw. Will be 16,000 people will be employed out of this single, perhaps one of the world's largest apparel hub. Government is building it with full force, and we will see from small to large apparel people and international buyers will come there with pride to look at possible options, and the smaller ones will have marketing opportunity. Thank you very much. We go to the second one indeed. Yes, this is Common Facility Center. It is being set up in Bell and Brass Metal Cluster, in which Bengal had a great capacity. Common Facility Center for Bell and Brass Metal Cluster, which should be unique by itself. May we have the inaugural, please? Number three, Common Facility Center will come up for Steel Fabrication Cluster, which is a Common Facility Center will provide advanced cutting, welding facility, electroplating and power coating facility, and testing facility. Huge number of artisans would be encouraged by this. A core competency in Bengal that we had lost. At one time, we were the Sheffield of the East. Today, Sheffield in UK will imitate us from such facility center, indeed. May we have the Honorable CM too? Okay. Oh, there you are. We go to the next one. Shella. Now we go to Shellac. Shellac cluster is something that has been our great tradition. So Common Facility Center, stone laying for Shellac to give it a big push. This can be a global market. Therefore, we move forward. Shellac. Thank you. We now go to inaugurations. Inauguration, some of the projects which have been completed, and therefore we are proudly presenting it before the Honorable Chief Minister. Common Production Center, Katha Stitch Cluster. May we have the... yes. Katha Stitch Cluster. At least two of them are receiving Mr. Obhijit Dashwairagi and Onjumaran Begum. You are receiving representative from the cluster who are receiving their papers from the government. Hundreds of women and men would become a part of this. Aapki purachin. Sundar. Thank you. The next inauguration completed Common Production Center, Mritto Shilpo, Mati, Mati diye je kaaj hai Pushchimbonge, sheta ke encourage korar jonno, to encourage earthwork done by artists. What are we providing? Modern furnace for burning clay, drying machines, and hundreds of artists, real shilpis, will come there and benefit. Now we have Mr. Kaushik Pal and Shanti Pal, two representatives of the cluster, completed and on the go, receiving from the government the relevant papers. And hundreds of such entrepreneurs are waiting to get this paper. They're only representing them. Now, the Common Production Center, with 21 marketing outlets, has been constructed of stone carving artisans. These are the core competencies of the state. Shushunya Mankura specializes stone carving, among the oldest tradition techniques of stone working. And this will generate over 7,000 jobs immediately. So possession of five stalls will now be handed over. Pancho Nachina Praegya Shut, Martik Kundu, Mr. Naran Shingho Babu, Mr. Vishwajit Ray, Roshan. Stone carving, amazing artists, globally recognized. Thank you. Now we come to the next one, Project of Bishwa Khudro Bajar at Bolpur. Something that Honorable Chief Minister, it was her dream, that has come true. 50 such stalls have been constructed for local entrepreneurs. It will provide employment for at least 2,000 artisans. The other components, Mala Ground, Business Hub, Shilpogram, etc. So we have Entrepreneurs Hub. We have an AV for that. Will you run the AV? Consistent with the Shantiniketan tradition of Kobi Guru Rabindranath Tagore. So it had a very special element to this. And I think five entrepreneurs were occupying these bazaars. They are here. Very happy to see women entrepreneurs receiving the certificates and the key. 50 of them are ready and more are on way. This is women power. This was your dream project, Honorable Chief Minister. It has been fructified with 50 already ready and more to go. Thank you very much. Dhanyawad. Now we finally come to the last two. We felt that in order to promote exports, the MSME department needs to have an international body in Kolkata, which will help it to penetrate global markets and all the things that you just saw. Therefore, Indian Institute of Foreign Trade in Kolkata, renowned for its work for promotion of export facilitation, is signing with MSME. And the director, internationally known person from Institute of Foreign Trade, you're the director?
That's right.
And your expertise in this is very high. It has been signed between Secretary MSME, Mr. Pandey, and the director, Mr. Rangarajan. Thank you very much, Mr. Rangarajan. And the last of them, before we request Honorable Chief Minister to speak, it has been felt that we must have a facilitation council in North Bengal. Therefore, Micro Small Enterprises Facilitation Council was constructed under MSMED Act, and today you have a sense of that. Any AV for that? Opening? There you are. Announcement of the opening of regional micro small enterprises in Shiliguri, West Bengal, for North Bengal. Now the time has come for Honorable Chief Minister to speak.
My finance minister, and you must be knowing that Omidha is a very sincere man, and he is always dedicated and determined and devoted for this purpose. My finance minister, Amit Mitra, transport minister, Shubhendu Odhikari, our senior leader and MP, Shishir Odhikari, Dibbendu Odhikari, I have my all the officers team here, including my Chief Secretary and Home Secretary, Finance Secretary, all, MSME Secretary, Industry Secretary, and all. And I have with me all the police officials also, administration, DM, SP also, all the industry friends, especially Amitha already mentioned that UNIDO, Untracted, and World Bank and ADB, and also there are some organization from even from the other parts also. They are all present here. And especially my Bhutani minister, Mr. Sharma, from yesterday, he is very much present here all the time. Mr. Wilk from Poland, Mr. Low, British Deputy High Commissioner, Mehul Mayank, Sumit, the other industrialist friends. Yesterday also there are so many friends who were present here, very much present here. Today also from industry sector and MSME sector especially, they are present here. And my all the public representative, including my local MLA Akhil Giri and Jila Parishad, Gram Sabha, Panchayat, Samiti, Municipality, corporators, all are present here. And I want to congratulate especially the local people for their full cooperation, the traders, the hotel sectors, the transport sectors, and all the people belongs to this area. And also, you'll be happy to know that along with my chief secretary, if you see that from DM to industry minister to transport minister to my land secretary, urban secretary, my transport secretary, my IT secretary, my industry secretary, my power secretary, my cooperation secretary, this finance secretary, industry secretary, irrigation secretary, tourism secretary, and all the others, they are also present here. All the principal secretaries, ACS, and the secretaries also, they are also very much present here. And my district magistrate and SP, all they work hard. And my DG Police, Birendra Ji and Surajit Purkasso and Dina Mitto, all are present here, along with Vinit, Rajiv, Sukesh, and all. Amita already mentioned you about the meeting what we started yesterday. I want to welcome all of you again. I think you have deeply enjoyed the hospitality and the cultural program, especially yesterday. The new area what we explored yesterday, that's a cultural area. There every Saturday and Sunday, what we see that what we have decided, there will be some cultural program event every Saturday and Sunday. So there will be a permanent dais also for that. And the name of the area will be Bhor Sagar. Means, earlier we have decided there will be a Bhor Sagar in Sundarban, but it didn't happen because of central government didn't cooperate for that. Dev Sagar. So now this area will be named as Dev Sagar. Sorry, Dev Sagar. It is my favorite name. Dev means, the wave of the sea. So it will connect that purpose. I congratulate my 20 countries who are present here from yesterday. They have taken trouble to come over here from different parts, too far, and continuously they are helping us. They, along with their friends, their diplomats, they all are working hard for this Digha conclave. I must congratulate them. I want to congratulate my ministers from Bangladesh, Bhutan, and all. I want to congratulate my industry friends, captain of the industries, big industries to small industries, all. My artisan also. Banking sector also, the financial sector also. My press and media also for their full support. And also the local administration too. All the investors, industrialists, the people who are working hard for this conference, their team, especially our friends Tiki and the other agencies who are working for the conference. I want to congratulate them also. MSME is a sector. Yesterday you have discussed about the big industry. Today I think 3 hours you have taken time. 3 hours you discussed about the infrastructural development projects and all. The World Bank, the ADP, the KPIMG, then this German banking sector, and also this UNIDO and Antarctic, all the organization who work 3 hours continuously for this purpose. We are really overwhelmed and we are grateful to all of you for your valuable times you have given for us. Now, MSME sector, you know that within these 7-8 years, now the involvement and lending from banks, it's about 2,16,000 crores in only Bengal. About 40 lakhs MSME units have been funded. And it is about 3 crores close to 3 crores, the employment generation, and they are working very hard for this purpose. Even my handloom sector, it is 17 times the growth. The khadi sector also. And to boost up this MSME sector, you know, leather industry, they are doing very well. Even Amit Mittal yesterday announced that more than 5 lakh people will be employed for that sector. Today also announced about Maestala too, so many clusters also got included. Even Howrah also, yesterday they have already announced. Now we have decided to boost up my village industries and the weavers. The government has decided that the relief materials like saris, like bedsheets, will henceforth be procured from our own weavers cooperative society. Tantuja, through Tantuja. This will generate additional 25 lakh mandates in next 3 years, benefiting around 20,000 weavers of the state. If we give them the order, ready-made order, for 3 years, so they will work continuously 3 years, and it's a continuous process. They know that what will be tomorrow, what will be their work, day after tomorrow, what will be their performance. So they must be ready from now. When I was the railway minister, government of India twice, I can remember, Umesh knows it, because he's also producing so many coaches from Bengal. That time for wagon industry, I should have given the procurement early, so that starting a business, sometimes it may lose for the sometimes. You have to give some time for the potentiality also, for the profit also. So if you give some order, 3 years book that you will get it through 3 years, this is the government order, automatically this will boost up the markets. And this will give them the employment generation, and also their livelihood. And especially they are the village people. 20,000 tatira upokrito hobe amader cooperative weaver society ke tantujar madhyome agami 3 bochhor relief e amader joto kapur jama lage amra tar somosto order dicchi tate ki hobe 3 bochhor dhore aro amar ekhane 25 lakh kormo dibosh toiri hobe ebong 20,000 tatira tara continuous bochorer por bochor kaj peye jabe. আমাদের এখানে মনে রাখবেন, খাদি প্রোডাক্টসও খুব ভালো হয়েছে. আওয়ার খাদি প্রোডাক্টস ইনক্রিজ অ্যাবাউট 30%, 30 times সিন্স উই আর ইন পাওয়ার. নাও উই ওয়ান্ট টু কনগ্রাচুলেট দেম অলসো. উই হ্যাভ অলরেডি সেট আপ 528 দ্য কর্মতীর্থ, মিন্স ইট ইজ এ রেডিমেড অর্গানাইজড মার্কেটিং প্লেস. হোয়াট ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু হ্যান্ড ওভার দ্য আনএমপ্লয়েড ইউথ অর দ্য সেলফ হেল্প গ্রুপ, সো দে ক্যান অর্গানাইজ the shops, the marketing place, they can organize the things. Tara jeta bikri korbe kormotittho theke ebong government er jonno kintu kono poysha nicche na. Ei kormotittho gulo bina poysha amra dicchi, tai to Rajiv? Amra almost bina poysha te dicchi, jate small business e amra help korte pari. You know, the small scale sector is a sector where you can generate more and more employment. Nowadays, the world is facing acute crisis because of the economy, especially the economic disaster, recession, and also from the employment point of view, my country is also facing. But why Bengal is safe? Because we gave maximum importance to this sector, and that's why the employment generation is about 3 crores. So the unemployment decreased about 40% within these 8 years, because there is a comprehensive plan of action. You can see a big industry, but if you see the small industry, you see it is also a very potential area from where you have this every industry there. The domestic product is very important, please mind it. Means the small products is also very important. We have so many clusters. We are number one. I told you yesterday that we are number one in small scale industry. We are number one in skill industry. We are number one for this employment generation program. We are number one for poverty alleviation program. We are number one for this so many areas, just even from e-governance also, ease of doing business also. So if you see from A to Z, you can see the visibility. And if you see the visibility, I think visibility can work. Our state, today they have discussed about this Tajpur port. I think World Bank, ADP, to create the infrastructure and all these. The other United Nations organizations also. Now, the stakeholders, they are our stakeholders. I'm very happy that this time they are our stakeholders, so Bengal will go ahead. In the next future, Bengal will be number one, not only in India, but throughout the world also, Bengal can give you the real vision. Even West Bengal is awarded Deucha Pachumi Dhyanganj Harishinga coal block with about 2 billion tons deposits, which is second largest in the world, the coal belt. Now you'll be happy to know that we are very eager to start the project immediately. But there are some areas where the eviction is there. My local peoples are also here. I have to talk to them. I have to negotiate to them. I have to see that everything should be settled peacefully. They have to be rehabilitated. So it will take time. So what we said, that please, rest of the area, we will do it in a different way. We'll talk to the people. We'll negotiate. We'll decide all peacefully. Then we'll do it. But first, there are some areas what there will be no eviction, nothing. And what the land belongs to us. Let us give the opportunity to start our mining within 24 months. So how can you do it? If I announce it today, then within 7 days we'll start our working there. So within 24 months, the coal will come up. And that's why now we have got the permission and clearance to start action on about 40 million ton Dewanganj Harshinga coal block in first phase. It has already been cleared. So where there is no problem, everything will go smoothly. That area will find out, and it will start the working within 7 days, and the monitoring and all. And within 24 months, there will be coal production. And I think this is a very, very big achievement of our government. We are trying from the beginning. This Tajpur port also, it's a big area. Tajpur port also just will change the economy of this area also. We have the tourism spot, we have the rail connection, port connection, every connection is there, inland water connection. So this Tajpur port is also a very, 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 very important area. It will change the whole system. And like this coal belt, this coal plant, it will give us big employment opportunities, the ancillary industries opportunities, and the coal, and which will give us next 100 years, there will be no problem for power generation. Coal will give us the next boost up to West Bengal. There will be no power crisis after 100 years. No, within 100 years. If it starts within two years, then there will be no power crisis at all. Now we have the land bank, we have the power, we have no power crisis now. Earlier there was a power crisis. Protidin amra dekhtam load shedding. Everybody used to say that government of the load shedding, by the load shedding, for the load shedding, like this. Power crisis was there. But 8 years, if you see, there is no power crisis. Land, you don't go for fight and calls. No. What we do it, we negotiate it. Peacefully we do it, because I want that my farmers should smile, my industry also should smile. There should not be any problem between the farmers or the industrialists or the local people. Everything should run very smoothly. And if you are mentally, your mental peace is there. If there is no mental pollution, means mental tension, then business can give you the higher smile, and with happiness you do the business. Why? Business is not for tension. Business is not for mental pollution. Business is not for threatening all or so many points what I came to know from the industry friends, that every time there is a feelings that yes, how do we go to the business, because there are some problems also. You have to give so many tax, income tax, customs tax, HERA tax, CBI tax, no, that is not tax, but agency tax is there. Means the fear is there. Everybody is now scared. How to do the business? So there is a mental tension and mental pollution. We think first get rid of this mental tension and mental pollution. Then only happily you can do the business, you can expand your business, and you can stay peacefully with your family. And business is also a family. Wherever your people are working, it is your family. All employees is your family. Management, employees, workers, all they belong to the same family. So if the family is happy, everything will run happily. So we want that you must invest your business where there will be no scarcity, there will be no tension, there will be no fear, only there will be a peaceful atmosphere through which you can do the business. Somebody join the services, somebody join the businesses. It is a passion. Business is not that you are doing too much excessive for mental tension and all this. Business is an area. Somebody will go for business, somebody will go for services. It depends on passion. Some artists, they will go for paintings, the cultural artists, they will go for singing, music. Every area, there is a area is there, the area demarcation is there. Government officials, they used to do the government services. Private officers, they used to do their private services. There is no quarrel between private or government or this and that. Everybody is, we believe, they are also very important to us. And I think Bengal, nobody can say they are having any problem. Of course, the small technical problems or small problems may happen sometimes. It is, you know, we also face a problem inside the family sometimes, you know. That is not the maximum problem that you can minimize. But maximum problem is there if every day somebody knock your door and say, get out, and close the business. We don't want this. We want that businessman should do it very smoothly. You must love your business. You must love your state. You must love your country. You must love the world also. Now, whole of world is our friend. They are our sweet home. They are also our brothers and sisters. I always used to say, sometimes somebody may be black, somebody may be white. Somebody may be minority, somebody may be Muslim, somebody may be Christians, somebody may be Sikh, somebody may be Hindus. So what? But at the end of the day, we are the human being. Humanity is the main, human world is the main world. That is the peaceful world. So humanity belongs to all. And we Bengal people, we can assure you that our hospitality, our humanity, and our attitude, especially for all people, we are always together. We love each of them. We love all of you. I congratulate all of you for your precious times. I want to congratulate my finance minister, my industry secretary, finance secretary, chief secretary, home secretary, and all, because of their continuous service. And also, I want to wish you a very, very happy new year, 2020. And please don't forget, you have to come again, new year. 2020 means 15 December and 16 December, we are organizing our Global Bengal Business Summit. Our Bengal Global Business Summit, don't forget. And don't forget us. If you have the time, sometimes give us a small space so that you can remember us. We will remember you also forever. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. Now, I will request my finance minister to... Bharata.
పంజాబ్ సింధ్ గుజరాత్ మరాఠా ద్రావిడ ఉత్కళ బంగా వింధ్య హిమాచల యమునా గంగా ఉచ్చల జలధి తరంగా తవ శుభ నామే జాగే తవ శుభ ఆశిష మాగే గాహే తవ జయ గాథా జన గణ మంగళదాయక జయ హే భారత భాగ్య విధాతా జయ హే జయ హే